If you've watched any of my videos so far, you know that I use yak rods. These things are absolutely incredible. They've got a rod leash that is built in. What I do when I'm carrying it is I hook it right to my rod there, hooks to the end of your rod right here, and I just hook it around the seat of my kayak. And it is awesome. This actually is the X chatter, and the sensitivity, the castability, the feel is absolutely incredible with this rod. If you're a kayak fisherman, you need the shorter butt, you need the balance that's made for kayaks, the castability on a St. Croix blank. The line guides are incredible. They feel really good in your hand. You got a very sticky grip here, so you can hang on to it even with wet hands, because you know if you're in a kayak, you're getting wet. So if you're looking for a good kayak rod, check out Yak Rods.